waiting around the Twin Gate. They don't want to be caught in the pit like before. But, one nice thing for Azur is they just have so many ways of scouting without using their heroes. You can scout with the Hawks, you can scout with the Illusions, which is why that last fight was so surprising to me. Popoka gets hexed. Charges.
Okay, Popoka, there will be a big jump in from Lou as he's activating his Blink Dagger, goes in, huge blue hole from Zumail! The follow-up! Medusa damage! Oh my god, that was beautiful! Poetry in motion, is it? Zumail, throw him off this Aghanim Scepter and that, getting 4 euros in that zip. That's the game-winning moment, honestly. Bring that back, we need to see that again.
That's, yeah. You can try those.
There's an Aghanim, by the way, still in the pit. No one picked that up, but...
Who knows better?